and this will be new design, elastic shaft with possible three O-rings, but it looks like even one will be enough. So shaft needs to be glued in this end. I need to make a rigid bracket for mounting, so body will be fixed and shaft inside will be movable. This is test, it's not yet finished. I want to make three more screws, so I need in this plate to drill holes for three more screws to be inserted in encoder body, but it looks pretty good. So this is 200 RPM. Thing is that now instead of body will be fixed, but shaft will slightly wobble. And this inside is plastic shaft, and currently friction is in this area, and I need to transfer friction to center of bearings, because in that area twisting is minimal. So this is only just to see how it works. So 200 RPM, 1000 RPM. 2000 RPM. It is still possible to feel vibration inside, because now the shaft is vibrating inside. The thing is that electric board is attached on house, on aluminum body, and when complete body is wobbling, after some time this board will be loosened, and how inside are tight tolerances. Spinning disc can scrub on glass plate inside. I think that some kind of sensor is behind of this plate. So this is 2000 at the end, now 3000.